Sir Ramanyaka from the Forestry Department. I'm the forestry and principal. I'm the principal forestry officer there, responsible for research.
Mm-hmm.
And the meeting that we have here at Mahale Lodge is about research and research priorities. Basically, what we've been looking into is identifying research priorities from different angles of life, or from different disciplines, that is agriculture and socioeconomic issues, from climate change, from governance, and from another area, which I can't remember, I cannot remember right now.
Mm-hmm.
Anyway, the most important thing was to identify research priorities and areas of possible collaboration, and being able to explore the possibilities of having Afro-Montane collaborate with MDTP to further research, to further mountain research, and exploring possibilities of networking such that we have a database of researchers and databases containing data that we can effectively share in order to solve problems of common interest within the SADC region and especially the mountain ecosystems.
Mm. Mm. So how do you think that this can benefit Lesotho, and how do you think that can mountain research can impact policy?
The mountain research can affect policy by becoming part, and not as an event but as a process.
Mm-hmm.
That's an integral part of the strategic direction to development success.
Mm-hmm.
That is, we've determined the strategic direction and having a strategic journey to success, then research should be a tool that informs the policy decisions.
Mm-hmm. Thank you very much, sir.
Right.